Niin suittaa. Ei, 35.
Okei, okay, that's just easy.
Easy to do. Mining access key. Kendra locate mining access key on processing subject that must be somewhere in mining supervisor died. So now it's pointing back to there, okay? Okay, now the one level is mining. And that is the subdeck where I need to go. I'm pretty dry with ammo. Should I buy ammo? How much is ammo? Plus my energy 6. Nah. Enemies are going to drop it so much. Processing. Enemy from here is gone. Somewhere.
This is Temple.
I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Okay, dead. Oh no! Oh no! Sorry. Who's there? Stomp. Nothing glowing anywhere. No. Hello? Okay, elevator is there. That code doesn't go anywhere. Store text lock. Situation here just got lot worse. Gravity failure came as we were collecting asteroids and one broke free of the grav beam. It collided with wall, killing two crew and split into chunks. They are free floating in processing room and we can't restore gravity to get master key until they're cleared. We could really use some engineering help out here. maybe I need buy some ammo. Because that huge fight kinda ate a lot of my ammo.
Zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are clear from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
Where? Over here, there. Kateri sitten lastaa.
All three floating anomalies destroyed. Gravity can now be restored.
So how will I reach there if I restore the gravity?
Gravity restored.
So through that fence for some reason. Like ammo for money. No, that's only body part. So then, don't turn to enemies.
That's the key, Isaac. It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
It's not good. Uh-oh. What the hell was that sound? Yes, the goddamn huge thing what I was fighting with. Is it that? No. What the hell is that place? Not so. No, it wasn't in the last chapter. I'm getting confused here. Reason that is laggy.
Please recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
Thank you. Can I recollect these guys? Kinda interesting, it doesn't die when you go to its head off.
I've got elevator access to the mining subdeck. It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You have to knock those out before you can launch it.
Mining. See a sit. what the hell was you doing there? Sounded like he didn't want to go out. Elevator. Store.
Processing log. Supervisor, second engineer Dallas reporting. This will be my last report. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Leave! Oh, God!
Wow.
One more.
Wow. At least I don't have limbs when I'm infected. Whoa. Some insane stuff. Beacon destroy gravity tethers. What I was thinking. And I have no use, so let's take everything. That can't take. Ah, damn! That was evil. Using the bench and can you stop their enemy behind you? Wow. What? Who? Hello? Probably use an open-ended node. Nope. So you probably go there when you need to do the remote tethers. This I don't really get. Why I can remove the power from that lift? What is the point? It's the reason. Okay. Cracking smoothly from this end, although there do seem to have been problems planet side. We temporarily lost contact with the colony. First rock ball was extracted from Tetonic Lord approximately 1 hour after planet crack and has been processed, refined and smelted. The result have exceeded optimistic initial estimates. Normal recovery is around 35% mineral, 5 fossil, 60 waste, but material from this first ball was 65 material, mineral, 0 fossil, in line with expectations. That's 6.5 tons of ore from 10 ton ball. Yes, so it's not anomaly, we hit mother load. It teleported, like last time. It jumps and then is next to you. Okay, I don't remember what I'm supposed to do here. Of the box. Okay. Do it, mother. Where I stand? Slow them. No clue what slows them down. Can it save? Was there save here somewhere? What the hell? Seriously? No clue how we're supposed to do that. From. supposed to do this? How you slow those down? Because it seems like buses doesn't work.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
I need to shoot those. No, there is still two tethers somewhere. Somewhere else. Maybe I was too far. Slow them. Nope. Doesn't work. It used to slow the asteroid. Like what? Rock, it's not asteroid. Because it's part of planet.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
So it goes like that. And when it comes back. Confused. Please, you are so dead. You idiot. What the hell? I didn't know it takes forever. It takes like forever to plant that. How the hell supposed to do that? be one more. Okay, there you are. Understand how you're supposed to plant it. You can't slow those. Or wait a minute. Ei verta laimaa. Have no clue who I'm, what the hell I'm supposed to do here. Or I know what I'm supposed to do, but why I don't know how. Beacon planting takes forever. Let's see, can I not really? Yes, I understand. I go there, start planting, it takes forever. And you die. There's not enough time.
Exiting zero gravity.
I don't really understand what the hell I'm supposed to do. But I'm going to save. Go to save. Oh! Like, what the hell I'm missing here? Elevator. Here was the save point. Like, what the hell are you? can disable them. I think this door is locked. Yep. Oh! Oh, I have key. Ah, stupid. If you have key, you can open the locked door. Okay. Okay, here we go. Tethers must be deactivated. Where the hell is the last tethers? Where? Ah, asteroid release. Wait a minute. I don't see them anywhere inside there. Like what? So they're like other side. Oh God! Can I go? Oh, I can go. Ah, okay. So I go to surface and then I go behind it, the outside. Ah, okay, okay. That must be what I'm supposed to do. I was like, what the hell? I need to go the other side to.
Entering zero gravity.
And corpses are back. Ow. Here I can. Oh no. No, what the hell? I was trying to loot. I'm so dead. Or not. Please.
you.
Okay, there's huge hole in planet. So where is the...
Exiting zero gravity.